Hi, I'm Debbie, and welcome to my channel, Divine Destiny with Debbie. Today we're reading for February 12th and 13th, Wednesday and Thursday, for my Aquariuses. Happy birthday, my Aquariuses. Hope it's been a wonderful season for you. Well, we are coming towards that end, but we still have some time, so happy birthday to all that have had birthdays in the past and the birthdays coming up. Now, Wednesday, Thursday means that I use my Radley Valentine Archangel Tarot cards. Yes, Archangel Power Tarot cards. Sorry, I knew I missed a word there. I have prayed, meditated, and infused the deck with Reiki energy, but remember, this is a general reading. It may or may not resonate. Take what you like, leave the rest. This one came out. It is face up. Okay, now, remember, I'm an intuitive channeler, and what that means is that I open myself up to my higher power spirit. Oh, and you're out too. You're face up too. Higher power spirit, and whatever that message is that needs to come out, it comes on out. I have three cards. The third card is actually face down, but the first card is reversed, so that means a little stronger message. Now, I have posted, I've done a little bit different with my longer readings, and I always say the longer readings are like the chapters, and the shorter readings are more like the paragraphs or the pages of your life, okay? Or of the energies, I should say. Okay, let's see what we have for my Aquarius, for my Aquariuses, for Wednesday and Thursday. First card, here we go. Ten of Gabriel. Okay. So, Gabriel, fire energy. Remember, we just had that Leo full moon, so there's a lot of fire energy still going on at this time for you. So, it is helping to push you forward. It is helping to push you to that, whatever that next step is for you. It is going to help to energize you. And now, also, fire is Leo, which that full moon was in. It's also Sagittarius and Aries, passionate, burning, but also determined. So, if you're starting a new venture, if you're going into a new, venture, or is there a new adventure coming up, make sure that you make that connection. Make sure you have that connection. If you're looking again to, I tend to go towards the work with relationships, but it could be work, job, career, personal, interpersonal, intimate, family. Okay, anything you can kind of like, but if you're having some problems or if you have, don't be afraid to reach out to others, okay? Now, with my Aquariuses, though, you can reach out and you can ask for questions, but you've got a great mind. So you'll know if someone's giving you the truth or somebody's giving you a good answer or somebody's not. Now, I'm kind of feeling a little bit that, that you're a little wary of doing this, of reaching out. But these are 2 days that I really feel you need to make sure that you are doing what you need to do. So if you're on a project at work, if you're doing something at work, if you're putting together that resume, have another set of eyes look at it. It doesn't mean that you're not doing your job. It doesn't mean that you don't know what you're doing. There's a couple of things that could pop out with this. One is that others will see that you can do your job. The other thing is that if something's missed, you'll be able to catch it, okay? And that will actually reflect well on you. Okay, Ten of Gabriel, whoever that's for. Ten of Gabriel, ask your angels for helpful people to lighten your load, working too many hours, trying too hard to please others, okay? Ask, the more you share, the lighter the load. Queen of Raphael, this is face up. So here we have Queen of Raphael, water energy. Remember, we are going to be going into Pisces season, which is a water energy. Also Cancer and Scorpio, fluid emotional. So there's some sort of an emotional type of connection going on here. I don't know if there is an emotion, it's okay. So with this Ten of Fire, you asking for help, it doesn't necessarily feel emotionally like that's something that you want to do, but emotionally it's something that you need to do. Okay, again, this is getting another set of eyes, letting some of this, sharing some of the stressors, whatever this Ten of Gabriel's doing. Yeah, because I do feel that this, I feel like this is a little bit more on that emotional There's more of an emotional investment. That's a better word for it. Thank you, Spirit. That's a better phrase. There's more of an emotional investment in whatever this is that you need help to do, okay? Whatever this is that you are moving forward into, whatever this venture is. Okay, kind, understanding, giving, psychic. So this is another thing. Oh, you know, my Aquarius is, you do have a really strong connection with that supernatural realm. So, you know, but you do overthink a little bit too much. You do overthink a little bit. So follow your heart, a love of home and family, trustworthy psychic information. And this is the mystery card. This one's face down. Let's see what we have here. The Four of Gabriel. Again, this is fire energy. It's that passionate, burning, determined energy. And this is all about, hey, celebrate. This is, so whatever this thing is, it's like, you know, whatever that Ten of Gabriel is, that emotional investment from the Queen of Raphael, because you shared it a little bit more, it all works out really, really well. You know, it wasn't put all on your shoulders, but yet at the same time, my Aquariuses, I see kudos being given to you. You know, I see you in a way, because you shared it, because you didn't hold on to it, and, you know, I'm kind of like feeling that hoarder, because you weren't the hoarder with whatever this energy is about, and I do feel kind of more with that work, because you weren't the hoarder, and things work out so much better. It's like people recognize you more, I don't know, more in your leadership skills, more in your management skills, and your organizational skills, okay? Okay. So anyway, time for a celebration. Abundant rewards for hard work. Release yourself from burdensome situations. So good energy for Wednesday. Thursday, you're going to be working though. You will be working. And, you know, whether that be in a job or outside, you know, outside of a job or maybe in your home, maybe in a volunteer aspect, you do have to keep yourself focused. There is this emotional investment in whatever this is you're doing. Also, to, you know, there is this determination, but don't keep it on your shoulders, okay? Don't hold it all in. So, my Aquarius, is if you enjoy my readings, remember to like, but as always, my Aquarius, is know that you are loved and be blessed. Bye-bye.